tunnel in Cedar Rapids, Iowa, aka industrial wasteland, just got the city. No, all of this is not going to be very helpful. It's the only hotel downtown Cedar Rapids, so the chances of being speaking are relatively high. Although the convention center directly attached, and Hotel Roosevelt's a lie, it's actually. Okay. Okay, let's go 16. No idea what these were originally, or are. They're numerous 16. 600 feet per minute. All the taller bones in the city.
So does, no, whatever that was.
Just across the hand of my own. Why is my... Oh, wait, there's a restaurant here. Okay, let's go to 15. Okay. What's the service level here, it looks like? Well, I can't really tell what this place used to be. I mean, literally every... Oh, there's another over right here. This one looks a bit bigger. Oh, it's also a mezzanine level. Let's see what's there. Oh, it's locked. Let's go with 3. Something. Oh well, that's it.